In this move, the forward propulsion of the hips, combined with the piston motion of the lower leg, can send well over 700 pounds of force directly through the rigid bone of the heel.
This impact won't just knock an opponent down. The force is enough to permanently damage his kneecap,